Now it tells me she found you in a dumpster?
It was a trailer. High-end trailer.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, she told me you were in flip-flops, and then I just couldn't hear any other details. Almost feel like a bully. Almost. So, did AIM ever mention all those break-ins from 2 years ago?
Wait, that was you?
AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
Looks like we're clear.
There's a chest with special resources.
Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Handy.
Down. Let's get these guys out of here.
appears there are no more.
Logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk. It took a while to get used to the teleport. It used to make me so nauseous.
Well, your guts are getting displaced. Can't really blame you.
Okay, now I feel sick. What other gadgets did you borrow from AIM?
Ooh, let's see. short-range teleportation, particle projection, a ton of their quantum weapons, because they look so cool.
Well, it's nice to know some of my stolen tech went to good use in the end.
Pretty tight at those weapons labs. How did you get in?
Very quietly.
That worked?
No. Ended up making a mess of their facility and almost got my head shot off by an adaptoid. But I got what I needed to make the decoy tech, and after that it was easy.
Where is this fortress exactly?
It should be close. Hopefully. Maybe. Probably.
Got it.
Stand down. They're done.
Oh, they're so toast. going easy on you.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Yeah.
Oh, they're so close.
Fight them!
A surprise party for me?
Enemies have fallen.
Thank you.
Ooh, this is gonna be ugly, but fun.
Casual break and entry. Tonight's dress code is aim in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz. You're still outnumbered!
Thank you. hurts.
Not your smart.
Yeah.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, you know. It's okay. What's Geth keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
A mighty victory!
So many mouths we can feed.
You can't hide in your lab forever.
Okay, I think that was all of them for the time being.
Replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full is that Quinjet?
We've room to spend.
Dr. Geth and take him with us? There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Targeting it. Happening.
Eagle.
might expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Oh, I think you defeated yourself when you chose that outfit. Give up and I won't hurt you.
I listen to her. I'm scared, and she's on my side.
Is she awakening from innovation?
I must find your own business, Ding Dong!
You should have left with those scientists, Bishop.
If so, it's laser X and everything. This will hurt.
Checkmate, Doc.
Let's get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information.
Beans.
Great.
Now I'm hungry.